a moment before 4 p.m. on Thursday afternoon, August 18th, 2016. It's an impatient train, FEC202. It's cutout day. When they get home tonight, they're on weekend. So, just wish them a safe trip. Take a look, see what they got. Power should be 821 and 822 again. Little ditch lights flash for Miss Anita. Listen to the grumble of these machines. They creep to the north. FEC 101 will meet them. 101 is running late. The train has slowed down a little bit. Slowed down a lot, actually. I am now. And a brilliant, sunny summer afternoon. I see the private cars. I see Azalea. I see St. Augustine. The ever glamorous Azalea shimmers in the afternoon sunlight. The elegant St. Augustine. White and blue with a thin gold wedding band. Beautiful. Just beautiful. There, take a photo right there. Eric at the platform. As the train creeps by.
Wow. All right, we're by him. You can pick it up. Quit getting in a rush. Okay.
How about that? Just for Ms. Caboose. Right here at MP236. The Florida East Coast Main Line.
I don't think so.